we have here is a sound altered battery. Sound energy powers this battery. And almost any source of sound will actually energize this cell. Your heartbeat, the heartbeat in your body, is extremely low frequency, and this will also power it. So instead of implanting this cell into the earth, I can hold it in my hand, and my heartbeat will transmit energy through the musculature and through the vascular system into the glass and into the battery cell.